Oh, Jonan Skiller sends out early. Fresh Honey in between them. Drives after that early lead. From the inside, little old Lady Who got away well then in third. Four, scampering up on the outside. Glory Sun, Corolla, early five on the inside. Oh, that's Genealogy. Buckeye St. Pat eased off the wings in six. And back to the trailer. That's APR as they wheel now through that turn. There's another one off stride. That's little old Lady who makes the break in the first turn. They drive past the opening quarter. They trip the beam. They're at the quarter. They're there in 28 and 4/5. With the lead, Jonan Skiller fronts the field. Has the lead. Has it by one. Fresh Honey alone then in second. And goes right after that leader. Third on the inside, Glorious Encore, followed in four by Genealogy. Buckeye St. Pat and Bob Harper is alone then in five. Little Old Lady Who races in six and on a run. Trailing the field, that's APR. Into the clubhouse turn, heading for the halfway point. Fresh Honey and Jeffrey Fowl on the chooch with the lead as they drive toward and past the halfway point. Here comes Glorious Encore, a nose and neck, a length in front. A minute 1/5 on the backside, they motor. That's Glorious Encore, and on the inside, right back at him is Fresh Honey. It's Fresh Honey who has the lead again. That's Glorious Encore, still there in second, however. Racing through, then up on the outside of that passing lane, that's Genealogy. Buckeye St. Pat revs it up for Bobby Harper in fourth. Five is Jonan Skill, racing in six on the inside, little old Lady Who, as they drive toward and past the three-quarter mile station. Fresh Honey is first of the three quarters in 1:30 and three. On the outside, Glorious Encore once again a nose and neck in front. Buckeye St. Pat is three wide for the drive. They cut the corner. They turn for home. It's Buckeye St. Pat looking to stay perfect on the outside. Glorious Encore there in second as they drive for the payoff. It's Buckeye St. Pat. Look at her cracking up a storm. It's Buckeye St. Pat racing only against the clock. Glorious Encore there in second. Finishing third is Genealogy with Fresh Honey. 2 minutes. 4/5. 2.